今天是去见了哈吉，说想我了，所以去见一见。
几天前他凌晨和我说很伤心，因为他家长把他锁在了房间里不让他见我。那这一次呢，不知道为啥能出来，他说找我坐一坐，让我带他学中文。
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, you can answer or no answer. Before your family told you not meet me, why you coming?
Why I come?
Yeah.
Come for what?
Come for meet me. Before your family told you not meet this Chinese.
Actually, it's secret reason and I can't say it actually.
In this time you come here, have you talked with your family?
No.
No?
No. Because if I tell them, they will don't tell me, like, go. They will say no, stay at home.
Ah, yes.
I'm gonna learn Chinese. Okay, close.
Okay. Because your name is Taji,
huh? T-A-G only.
Yeah.
Yep.
This is mouse.This is mouse, like your mouse, like your mouse. Ha.
Okay.
And two mouse and one person. This is a G. It's like a plane, airplane, and a mouse.
Okay.
Yes. 对 Yes. It's right.
This is my right. Yeah.
In future, what do you want to do? Work in Damasco or?
No, actually, I don't want to stay in Syria because there is no future here.
Yeah.
Everything is expensive and I don't like to stay here. I just want to travel and work out there.
Okay. Like where? Like Lebanon or... No? Lebanon or...
English country.
Like US?
No, Germany maybe.
Germany.
Maybe Spanish.
Okay.
Spain.
So your got visa is... you can got visa? Or easy?
Visa. Yeah, it's easy.
After 3 years, where are you? In 2025.
Waiting for you.
No, where are you? Which country are you?
I will stay here maybe, or I will go to Lebanon.
Oh.
I don't know actually.
I don't know, okay.
And this, and then I will...
What's this?
Make it like this. And this. Ta-da! And this is for you.
What's it means?
It's to my king.
The king?
King.
King. The King. Okay.
Hi.
现在我在和。
Hello.
哈吉哥，今天出来吃饭来了，吃饭来了，正好。
哎呦。
Hello. 哎呀，我要敲我手机，吓我一跳。
And after 1 week, I will leave Syria.
Yeah.
But I will come back maybe 2025.
I will be 20 years old.
You're not waiting me. Just after 3 years, we come back. We are friends. We meet again.
Yeah, sure. I'll be wait for you.
No, wait me.
Just. No. I'm gonna wait you. The friends do that always.
Okay. Yeah. Of course.
现在又来到了叙利亚的一个市场啊。这个能看到一个市场头顶有很多这个点点。这个雨棚好像有点漏了。
Can I ask you a question?The light, it's bullet?
Yep.
Oh.
Like, I mean,
oh my god.
人间若有天堂，大马士革必在其中。
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
人间若有天堂，大马士革必在其中。但是这个还是天堂吗？
Are you worrying? You're fine.
No, I don't know why, but so many wars happened here.
Yeah. Are you worrying? No, you're not worrying?
I'm not worried.
Why? Why are you not worried?
Why not? Yeah. I'm not worried because everything is in there right now.
Oh.
And Syria is safe.
Oh, now it's safe, yeah. In my very, very small, like my 10 years old, I know Damascus. Before I dream, how about Damascus? It's an Arabic country, so how about this? I think I cannot get in here because it's so far away and it's very difficult.But now I'm in here. Oh,
amazing. Oh my
god. I get in. 没事，小时候我总梦想大马士革是什么样子的，然后到现在我发现我居然站在了大马士革沃玛亚斯下边，就感觉这种感觉很奇妙。甚至去年还有前年我都没有想到我今天这个时候我能站在叙利亚，而且这个叙利亚又是跟我们新闻当中想象的不一样，完全不一样的叙利亚。之前我一直觉得这个叙利亚很危险，
就像是因为天天看新闻嘛，就感觉这边满街人很紧张，然后不是打仗就是什么的。但是来这儿之后，天天我待一个多月了嘛，这边就是我感觉要比什么埃及呀、摩洛哥呀、什么土耳其啊那些国家安全多了，因为街上几乎见不到什么骗子，更别说小偷了，几乎见不到。这边唯一小心的就是隔壁的穿云箭就好啊，隔壁老铁经常会刷穿云箭，别的话就还好啊。但是一般来讲，这个穿云箭是刷不到你头上的，因为你只是游客，你一般不要在什么这种军事设施旁边，什么机场呀这些地方旁边，你都是安全的。但是叙利亚呢，短期还是不建议各位来，因为这个地方毕竟是局势不稳啊。当前的这个情况来看的话是好的，但是你不知道它明天会怎么样，因为我这边行动力比较强嘛，它马上就像是我之前在库尔德一样，土耳其那天在距离我北边几十公里那个地方开始打了，然后当天第二天早上我就跑了啊，行动力比较强，所以说这个风险是可以规避的啊。
Oh, sorry. Do you remember here?
And I ask.
We meeting here.
I ask you for your number.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go.
Do you remember that gun?
Yeah, I remember. I have eaten here 2 times.
Really?
Yeah, and that one pancake is so bad, and but the noodle is good. Yeah.
Okay.And you stand up and you say, oh my god, what? I said, I want your number.
Okay.
Please give it to me.
Okay. It's funny. It's, yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's the last day.
Yeah.
I will meet you in it. And I will be sad actually. But I hope to see you again
in 2024.
It's
joke. okay.
What?
It's joke. We never say.
Oh shit. And yeah.I had fun with you.
Okay. Yeah. See you soon.
Say what?
Bye bye.
其实说句老实话，我是挺喜欢跟这个哈吉待在一块儿的，就感觉很舒服，让人很放松。然后呢，又能通过他了解很多本地文化啊。哎，但是咱们终归要走，既然要走，那就这个不要往下进一步了，免得伤了自己，也伤了别人。最主要免得伤了别人。下一站黎巴嫩。